Qué mal. Ooh, that's big. Oh, not that big. Lexi, I'm live. I'm live right now. I want some money.
How many lives are you doing?
A lot. I gotta do a bonus buy here if I don't hit nothing. But do I wanna do a 2 grand one? That's a lot for this game. I mean, it's not really, because if you hit the major, which I've hit a bunch. I'd like an organic one, really. Let's go. Yes. I do that from time to time.
I always got my finger up my nose.
I can see that. Oh, man.
Is it time to take a nap yet?
I wish.
I can get in until 2 o'clock. Back up at 6:45.
Really?
I don't get out of bed at 6:45. Like, I'm not one of those people that can alarm go off, my feet hit the floor and start running.
If I use the golf cart and I park it up here, do I have to put it back there? It's so
cool. I'll move it back there for you.
Oh shit. I'll do one more. There it is. That's why you always do that backup, because I knew it was going to come. I knew that shit was coming. Hell yeah. Come on, I want to get the grand. I want to get that grand. Guys, you can click in my comments here and join me. You get 125% to start. Great. At least we hit that. We're back up. Back up, back up, back up. There we go. Oh, man went off. Yeah, that would have been nice if it connected. Let's get an organic bonus. Six balls.
Driver's license. He tops out at 22.5 or else he'll drive to Ohio. He says, sir, they don't come with propane tanks. They don't come with a battery. We're at 25.8. No hitching. He says he's got ready to move forward. I said, well, send me, I said, I'm not going to answer your car number until I can get close. Send me a picture of your driver's license.
22.5, he's in?
22.5, he says. He'll do it all. And I said, plus tax, sir. And I said, he's going to send me back here at 24. Oh, just go do this. And you start talking about other hitching okay. And shit.
$22.5, go get it.
All their weird tracks and shit. We should just white out the courtesy at the top and give it to our Greenpeace. Seriously, it's like, it actually is decent shit. Like how to call a customer cold call and how to fucking answer the phone. There we go. Jim would be so disappointed.
I'm disappointed in myself.
She says, no, you guys stay. I know these guys are up, but you're doing first church for free.
Right.
They're leaving. Walk.
That's so dead, dude.
Thank you.
Thought I would have had something there.
When 5:45 rolls around, we start customer time over. See that? Hold it down for 15 minutes. Is there no customers here at all?
None.
I'll wait just in case someone straggles through the door.
That sucked.
Come on. I wonder how I'm afraid of his YouTube shorts.
Really?
Yeah, but he sucked on his YouTube show.
Three times if I would do a three-way.
Absolutely
not. Absolutely not.
Absolutely
not. She's like, why not? Should I do
them?
Should I start an OnlyFans? You do you, boo.
It's good money
now, baby. Yeah, I mean, that's how John survives.
What's that, dude?
Feetfinder.com.
You know, I did try to do one of those, but it never really worked out.
OnlyFans?
No, Feetfinder.
That's really a thing?
Yeah. Yeah, actually. Jade said she made 120 something bucks off a picture of her feet one time.
So sad. Why would someone want to pay for fucking feet?
Well, if they want to, then it's on them.
I wouldn't pay for the real pictures, let alone fucking feet pictures.
But she told me I'm beautiful.
It's a crazy world we live in now, this.
You're gonna have that.
Where do you guys find these people?
OnlyFans.
Not only this.
You like that's where I find them.
Just repeat. Now, if you're gonna find them one, can you find some?
Well, I find the ones that actually have no followers. It's weird.
What's shitty for you guys? You guys all have to set within a foot from each other.
Because I know what I mean, so it does not smell good.
Yeah.
Not, I don't know which. I can't even describe it to you, the smell.
A lot of people personally smell like they're not set from the inch.
It's so annoying because Leanza doesn't ever stop talking. She's always talking about something. A lot of times it's nothing that she's talking about.
You can do what Jazz does and just wear AirPods all day.
Nope, not even allowed to do that. I have to sit there and select the peer.
Listen to it all.
Listen to it. Some people have worse jobs.
Yeah.
That's shitty.
Why does Tony just walk around like he's depressed?
Because he is.
He doesn't have any other emotion besides that.
He moves in like slow motion too.
He does.
Like a sloth.
He talks in slow motion too.
It's very monotone.
Yeah.
If I were to give you a baby, would you be my wife?
Like, even when he tries to joke with you, it's still, like, weird.
Where do you park your car?
All the way down yonder.
Solid! You in the Tampa show?
No, thank God.
I'm in the Tampa show.
I hate traveling.
Yeah,
I prefer being.
I prefer to be right here.
Well
done. Yeah, sick as fuck. Last Tampa show I was at.
I got sick as fuck at the Jacksonville show.
Seems to be a thing at the Jacksonville show.
This is a different type of sick.
I heard I didn't miss anything. Although I was actually legitimately sick. I wasn't fucking wrong. I wasn't playing that shit. Wait, what little bag are you reaching into right there? What is look? You need fucking flashbacks.
I'm Jerry Scott, and I played bass for Molly Hatchet, and I've been sober for 2 days.
So Tesla's playing next.
Wednesday at Hard Rock, right?
Yeah, I'm supposed to meet the drummer at 7:30 by the Golden Piano. Where the hell's
that? Right in the middle. Right in the front gate, right in the front entrance, right in the ballet.
He said,
you got you got two tickets?
I might be able to get three if you can go.
I can go. I can go. Yeah.
They go on
the 8th. Chris can give you, like, steps, like 300 steps to the left and then another 200 steps to the right, and then you take about 20 yards forward.
And there's one bathroom you never want to use.
Yeah, and then don't talk to the guy with the 6.5 inches.
He said it's a small venue. Tuesday night's sold out.
It's not bad. It's, I mean, Gabriel Iglesias played there and shit. Ron White played there. But I can go. I can go if you got two tickets. I'll go.
Well, meet me at the Golden Piano. I'll tell you when.
I get that. Yeah, I work, so why don't we ride together?
The deal's going, so.
Oh, so now you need three tickets?
Yeah.
He said that.
Can you get three tickets?
It's a possibility. I won't know until I see him. at the Golden Piano.
Oh, so I'm going to be at the Golden Piano like this.
I'll go
ahead and call my host and see if I can get one.
I know it's sold out, so I say, hey, man, it's my manager.
I'm his percussionist and manager slash friend. Slash sponsor.
Yeah, why don't you just miss your friend?
While you guys are together, I'm going to buy my kiddo like a drum set, like an actual drum set. He just actually loves the shit. We're gonna
like, you buy a real drum set or like
Asian? You should get him
like a real one.
But, he's Asian. Like, you should buy him a Tombo drum.
Have one already.
Get him a calculator. Get him a calculator.
He just turned one.
You're gonna buy him like a whole drum set?
Yeah. He's got six different sets.
Put my nutsack.
Ones. He fucking loves it.
Oh. On your drum set.
That looks like a 20-inch kick, like an 18-inch kick.
Get him a.
So I didn't know whether I should go with like Pearl or Ludwig or.
I would do a Tama.
Or D drum.
You could do D drum. Well, he's not.
Piano. Asians are good at piano. Hmm. Get him a fucking.
A gong.
Gong.
If we're going to do the jokes, guys, get it fucking right, all right?
You could probably get, like, try to find one with a
50-inch. Xylophone.
Okay. You're all doing a katana. And samurai.
I already own that shit for the zombie apocalypse. I'm ready to murder some people.
Sea bass. Man, that means I gotta stay till close.
Oh, that sucks.
Bummer.
Yeah, hey, you want to just call him and think about it, Todd, and let you finish it?
Is he fired this one?
I don't know. He asked for an out the door, so probably not.
Oh, no. Give him a think about the deposit, wait till Jim comes in and give it to him bright and early.
We just got this at 9 o'clock.
We just got this morning. Just now, Jim.
So crazy. Absolutely insane.
Hungry.
How did Gil get one of those we sleep around signs from the customer?
I had one that I put up behind Jim's desk one day and it was camper and it said, I hate pulling out. It was fucking hilarious.
I can see that.
He didn't know for a while. Like,
me?
Maybe I got no kids.
Drew, how much?
Pull out game, top notch. No kids.
Is camp done?
28 with no kids. Okay, you have top-notch pull-out game.
Yeah, I lasted a long time.
Lasted till whatever age.
Delivery date?
I have never worn a condom in my life.
One time in high school, I did. For the first time. For about 20 seconds.
Oh my god. Gary's about to fall over.
He jumped. Oh, that was great. Oh, God. That was awesome. You're not sorry. What was scary?
Like, I just watched him change, and I was like, oh my god.
He always does that shit.
Yeah, I know, he'll do it. He does it up there all the time.
That's why I talk shit to him like that.
Like, I feel like I'm walking on eggshells.
I'm still talking about shit.
No, I'm not talking about that. Think about that.
Talking about your daddy. Bro, how much you up today?
Even.
Damn.
So we're delivering. So we got another age going Saturday. That's good. Drew! Every single one. Where'd you go? I can't do shit until I have the other thing. This one's going Saturday at 9:30.
Yeah, we got a lot for Saturday at 9:30.
Yeah, we do.
5 or 6.
Is there anybody out on the lot?
Thank you.